Welcome to my channel. I'm Shadow Scout Swede. I want to say welcome to my new subscribers and my current ones as well. You're very welcome. Today's video is about disposable items, food-related items, except for one that are not. And my first item I want to show you guys is this. This is 50 vending machine cups. And these are made of paper, not plastic. We begin to make these of paper instead of plastic because it's more friendly to our environment. And I bought 2 of these, so I have 100 of these. And these goes into my preps. The next item is smaller plates, okay, and this contains 20. I bought 2, and these are made of paper as well, so disposable plates. And I bought 2 of these, so I have 40, which is nice. And these are good to have in your preps. And I also bought this, the regular sized plate, also made of paper, also disposable. These contains 20 plates. I have bought 2, so I have 40 of these 2. So it's good to have and very useful when you don't, the grid is down and you don't have water. So use these instead. Next item is forks made of wood. Really cool, isn't it? These were made of plastic before, but now they made them of wood because the same thinking, the same way to think about our environment. And this is, you can burn this when you finish your meal, put this on the fire. Or you can cut this down in small pieces and do create a fire starter or things. So useful. And I also bought wooden knives, and these are 50 in this pack and 50 forks. So that's good. I like the shape of these knives. Also made of wood. Same thing, when you use this, you can cut this in smaller pieces and you have a fire starter. Or you can create a fire starter. So, multi-purpose. Also useful. And the next item is wet wipes. These are mildly perfumed, and the brand is Gunnery. Wash your hands, clean your hands. Oh, you can even use this for if your plates and fork and knives. You can clean them as well with this, and your car. And these contains 100 pieces, so that's good. I don't know how mildly perfumed these are, but I haven't opened this one because this goes into my preps as well. So guys, that's all for today, and thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. I appreciate that. You are my second family and you are my friends. And some of you are really good friends to me. And I'm happy to have you guys. You are awesome. And don't forget to share, subscribe, like, comment. That's it, guys. And until the next time, Shadows Get Sweet out. And don't forget, stay safe, be prepared. God bless.